such and such a starting pitcher. If you take his three worst starts out, he would have had a 3.72 ERA. Well, really. Why don't you take the three shutouts out instead?
Lowrie drops one in. It gets by Michael Joyce. It's going to roll to the wall. Lowrie around second is going for third. The throw and out at third base is Jed Lowrie.
Michael just wanted to make him go to third so he could get out of the inning. Let it get by and throw him out at third. That's pretty good strategy.